I grew up in a little church in Bed-Stuy, where my parents, very legalistic kind of church that was very bounding the Bible, the Bible, the Bible, the Bible, the Word of God, Jesus, 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 Jesus. But they didn't want a black person within 100 yards of the church. But looking back now, it was the ultimate deception. I love God. I just don't like people who are ugly. Jesus said, this love is not measured by how you love people in your family or your neighbors who are nice. The mafia in Brooklyn, they love their family. They whack someone one day, and then the next day they're, come here, honey, I got a present for you, to one of their children. The test of love is not folks who are your color, like you, from your island, Viva Puerto Rico, and all that other stuff. I'll say, there we go, there we go. It's, the test is people who are other and don't even like you. I read somewhere in that book that Jesus on the cross prayed, Father, forgive them. They don't know what they're doing. And he was talking about the people who were killed. You're not supposed to be white. You're not supposed to be black. You're not supposed to be Americans. You're supposed to be Latinos or Asians. You're supposed to be Christians. You're supposed to act like your father, not like the people who are around you. So don't conform to this world and be acting like them. Just think of the vicious things that Christians say to each other, to people who disagree with them, doctrinally. Think of all the blood that's been shed in religious wars. Christians have a hard time getting along with each other. Forget loving the world. But no, on Sunday, the whites are there, the blacks are there, and the Latinos and the Puerto Ricans are totally separate, and everybody's just carrying on. And then all waving the banner, oh, God is love. What great love. And the world looks at it. Come on, let's be real. Let's do real talk, as they say on Fulton Street. Let's do real talk. But the world looks at it and goes, you're a joke. When Jefferson wrote and said, we believe and hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal, of course, they didn't believe that. They believed it just for white males, mostly, not even women. But forget the slaves. And this is why we're not Americans first. We're Christians first. I don't want to defend America. I don't want to defend anything except Jesus and the Bible. Come on, let's say a loud amen to that.